12 essential things your body needs as you age. As we get older, it becomes increasingly important to nourish our bodies with the right foods and supplements. This video will provide you with the essential information you need to understand what your body needs as you age. We'll discuss 12 different nourishing things that can help keep your body healthy and strong, such as vitamins, minerals, proteins, and more. You'll also learn about the best sources for these nutrients and how to incorporate them into your diet in order to achieve optimal health. With this knowledge, you can ensure that your body is getting all of the essential nutrients it needs in order to stay healthy and age gracefully. Here are the 12 things the body needs as you age. Calcium. As you get older, you may begin to lose more of this mineral than you ingest. This can make your bones more brittle, like osteoporosis, particularly in women, after menopause. Calcium aids in the proper functioning of your muscles, neurons, cells, and blood vessels. The majority of it goes to your bones, which you get from diet. Women over the age of 50 and males over the age of 70 should receive approximately 20% more than other adults. Milk, yogurt, and cheese are all excellent options. B12 vitamin. It aids in the formation of blood and nerve cells. It is obtained naturally from animal foods such as meat, seafood, eggs, and dairy. Other forms include pills, shots, and B12 fortified foods such as breakfast cereal. Most Americans eat enough, but as we get older, this can alter. Atrophic gastritis affects up to 30% of individuals over the age of 50, making it difficult for your body to absorb nutrients from food. Antacids, some medications, and weight loss surgery can all add to a B12 deficiency. The vitamin D. It is required by your body to assimilate calcium. Take them together to help avoid osteoporosis. Vitamin D also aids in the proper functioning of your muscles, neurons, and immune system. The majority of individuals get some vitamin D from sunlight. However, as you get older, your body's ability to turn sunlight to vitamin D decreases. This vitamin is more difficult to obtain from foods, but fatty fish, such as salmon, mackerel, and sardines, are excellent sources. Vitamin B6. It is used by your body to combat germs and generate energy. It also aids in the development of infants' brains. As you get older, you require more B6. Some research has discovered a link between high B6 blood levels in seniors and improved memory. However, the vitamin does not appear to improve cognitive abilities in individuals with dementia. Chickpeas are a quick and cheap supply. Liver, fatty seafood, and fortified breakfast cereals are also good sources of iron. Magnesium. It aids in the production of protein and bone, as well as the maintenance of blood sugar levels. It is found in nuts, seeds, and leafy vegetables. However, older people consume less of it. Furthermore, they are more likely to have long-term health problems or take multiple medications, both of which can deplete your magnesium levels. Probiotics. These friendly microbes are beneficial to your digestive system. They can be obtained from fermented meals such as yogurt or sauerkraut, as well as supplements. They can help with digestive problems like diarrhea and IBS, and they may even protect against allergies. If you're in healthy, probiotics are probably safe. However, if you have any medical problems or a weakened immune system, consult your doctor first. omega-3s. These fatty acids are referred to as essential because your body cannot produce them. They are necessary for the health of your eyes, nerves, and sperm cells. They may also aid in the prevention of age-related diseases such as Alzheimer's, arthritis, and retinal degeneration, which can lead to blindness. Unless your doctor advises otherwise, get your omega-3s from foods such as fatty seafood, walnuts, canola oil, or flaxseed. Zinc. Many American elders are deficient in this underappreciated micronutrient. It improves your sense of smell and taste, as well as fighting infections and inflammation, all of which are essential functions in older bodies. Zinc may also help to safeguard your vision. By far the best supply of this mineral is oysters. You can also get it from meat, crab, and fortified morning cereals. Selenium. It shields your cells from damage and infection and keeps your thyroid functioning properly. Selenium can also help keep your muscles strong and may help avoid age-related illnesses such as dementia, some cancers, and thyroid disease. 1 or 2 Brazil almonds per day should suffice. Don't go overboard. Too much selenium can cause your hair to fall out and your nails to become fragile. Potassium. Potassium is involved in almost every bodily function, including the heart, kidneys, muscles, and neurons. It may also help prevent stroke, elevated blood pressure, and osteoporosis. Many Americans do not get enough of it. Good sources include dried plums, bananas, spinach, milk, and yogurt. Before taking vitamins, consult with your doctor. They can interact with drugs used to treat high blood pressure, migraines, and other conditions. Folate. This naturally occurring form of vitamin B9 can be found in leafy vegetables, nuts, beans, and other foods. To help avoid birth defects, pregnant women take folic acid, a lab-created form of vitamin B9. Folate promotes cell development and may help prevent stroke and certain cancers. The majority of Americans get enough. Folate present in foods is not harmful. However, taking too much folic acid through supplements or fortified meals can increase your risk of colon cancer or nerve damage. Fiber. You're undoubtedly aware that fiber is beneficial to your health. But did you realize it becomes even more important as you get older? Fiber helps prevent strokes, promotes regular bowel movements, and reduces cholesterol and blood sugar levels, all of which are important in older bodies. Women over the age of 50 should get at least 21 grams of fiber per day, while males should get 30 grams, but most people don't get that much. This is roughly equivalent to 6 to 8 servings of whole grains or 8 to 10 servings of veggies. Multivitamins. There is little, if any, evidence that multivitamins help otherwise healthy seniors. The U.S. Preventive Services Task Force advises against taking daily multivitamins to prevent cancer or cardiac disease. Senior-targeted multivitamins may contain greater doses of vitamin D or B12 or less iron. However, unless you have a poor appetite or conditions that prevent you from consuming a healthy diet, you are unlikely to require them. Wow, you made it. Good for you. One more minute, I promise. Please remember to like and subscribe before you leave. So, it is preferable to obtain vitamins, minerals, and fiber from meals rather than pills. However, for some older Americans, this can be difficult, particularly if they do not eat a balanced diet. You are most likely deficient in vitamin D, magnesium, calcium, and dietary fiber. If you believe you require more than what you can get from food, consult your doctor about supplements that are compatible with your medications, nutrition, and overall health. Stay healthy and live to tell the tale. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like.